In the beginning, before the heaven and the earth and the sea were created, the great abyss Ginnungagap was, without form and void, and the spirit of Fimbulter moved upon the face of the deep, until the ice-cold rivers, the Elevags flowing from Niflheim, came in contact with the dazzling flames from Muspelheim. This was before chaos